Meanwhile, the chief executive of Air Asia Indonesia told a news conference that the airline was supporting the search efforts, but focusing on providing support to the next of kin of the missing passengers and crew.
We are very sharp. We are supporting all the government institutions. Which do everything they can, trying to find and locate the missing contact of this aircraft. Our focus now from Air Asia is to help and to support the next kin of passengers and also our crew to go through these very, very difficult times. That's all I can say. Thank you.
A crisis center for family members has been set up at the Juanda International Airport in Surabaya. Of the 162 people on board flight 8501, 155 are Indonesians, including the pilot and cabin crew.